Hi YouTubers, it's Moxie, thanks for today. So, I'm in the garage again, we're doing a video right now. I actually went to my tobacconist today, washed a cigar, that's really cool, got to smoke some more big-ass cigars. Anyway, I actually bought a cigar there and I'm reviewing it right now. So, I want to review the cigar right now. This is going to be, it's a long name, it's going to be the Ashton Cabinet Selection Number 8 Connecticut Double Corona 7x48.9. So, big cigar, nice big-ass cigar, big cigar, big, very long cigar. So, I want to review it right now. Now, the first third is tobacco, cedar, wood, pepper. You first light up, you get a very tight draw, and I mean pretty snug, and I don't like that. I would much rather have a very loose draw as opposed to a very tight draw, because I like to control my draw, and we have a tight draw, and we have a knot in a cigar. It is like sucking through, like an ice cube through a straw. So you get some tobacco, some cedar, some wood, some pepper, especially on the retrohale through your nose. The second third is plain, mild tobacco. Really, really plain. Now, these are aged, I believe, pretty long, because Ashton is one of those super premium brands that really ages their cigars. Like 3, 5, 10 years. So, very well. Sorry, that's my colostomy. So, sorry about that. A little bit of farting. So, yeah. So, plain, mild tobacco. Warburner. So, that's the basic flavors you get. Now, in the last third, you get very, very mild flavors. And unfortunately, the draw really snugs up. It is really hard. And I actually, this is what the cigar looks like now. As you can see, I have quite a bit left. But it was so snug, I just put out because it's like sucking an ice cube through a straw. It's so hard to smoke, so it's going to lose points on that for sure. So, overall strength, no strength. I get no buzz from it. I mean, obviously your general nicotine feeling when you smoke something, when you smoke tobacco, but very, very mild, no strength. And these are marketed, to be fair, these are marketed as very mild aged cigars, similar to Davidoff, but a little bit cheaper. This cost me, I'll get into price a little bit later, about $14-$15. So the retrohaling notes were wood and pepper. So nice pepper and wood through the nose, kind of creamy. So didn't sound right. The aroma was a very nice smell. Typical cigar smell. The burn was fantastic, no touch required, so nice burn. It lasted for just over 15 minutes, not 15 minutes, so almost an hour. If the draw was better, I could probably have gotten like an hour out of it, hour 10 minutes maybe, so not bad. Nice big-ass cigar. Overall, okay. Not great, not bad, in the middle. So, flavors of tobacco, cedar, wood, pepper, plain, mild tobacco, very mild. This is a very mild cigar, and I'm not a big fan of mild cigars. I like a mild cigar occasionally. This would be a nice cigar to play golf and just, you know, smoke on the golf course, whatever, but I don't play golf. So, very mild cigar, and also very snug draw. I'm not a big fan of those. I'm not a fan of those tight draws. You really have to suck it, and then you get smoke into your throat and your lungs, and that's not good, so not healthy. Not that smoking is healthy, but point is, it's not good. So 7 out of 10 for rating. Decent cigar, okay, but I would really prefer a much looser draw. It's like in the last half of the cigar, really, really, like, you have to suck it. And that's what she said. So price point in these, depending where you live, you can get these for as cheap as $7, $8 a piece if you're living in Pennsylvania, Florida, where it's tobacco paradise, all the way up to in Massachusetts or Taxachusetts, where I live. We are paying almost $16 for these cigars. But this is a big cigar, nice big-ass cigar. Anyway, comment, make sure to subscribe. This has been the Ashton Cabinet Selection Number 8 Connecticut Double Corona 7x49. Excuse me. Comment, like, and share, subscribe, and keep smoking those big-ass cigars for life. Bye.